Yeah, so you can wash your hands with soap and water.
I thought makeup just like, I don't know, like a special.
No, it'll be fine to get off your hands. Soap on the top of your hand. Are you 2 years old? No. Oh my god, that towel is destroyed. You got the Sharpie.
Oh no.
I mean, you could probably.
I'm like a little no. Okay, so are you just gonna like thicken it? Like it's not just like
yes.
That? Okay.
We can't leave it like that. That
yeah,
looks
that,
bad.
Yeah, that looks bad, yeah. Okay. Okay. I really hope this comes off.
Stop talking.
Can you imagine if it doesn't? Do you even own a turtleneck that you could wear if this doesn't come off?
Not that the Sharpie's like drying out, but it's like.
Do you need another one?
It's like covered in like your neck oil.
Oh.
Yeah, get another one. We do have the perfect crew to do this though.
We do. You're the model.
Well, I come up with the ideas.
And yeah, Elise does the makeup.
She just puts my
I do
ideas
the technical.
Into action. I kind of look good in a kink top.
Oh.
I guess.
I kind of like I have a snatched waist, you know? Like a bit, but.
I guess.
Like, she's not, like, thick here, but, you know. Okay, this is, like, the hardest
They're
part of putting on
nails.
This is the hardest part of putting on nails, like, this stuff.
How would you know?
I've done nails before.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so do you just put the glue on, like, in here? Or, like, the little...
These little stickers you put on the nail and then onto your finger.
Okay. And then we're gonna have to need, like, the gel, because, like, my hair's too, like...
Oh, my,
yeah, it's too messy.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever.
Is that gonna be a problem?
No.
Okay. Your
it's,
beard.
It's small hair.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And your hair is like blonde.
I wish makeup was like not just a feminine thing.
It's kind of not anymore.
Yeah, which is, it's, but it's like still like...
Perceived that way.
Yeah.
And also like...
But like in this area too.
Like straight men like still wouldn't do that. Like,
no, they wouldn't.
Their masculinity wouldn't be like threatened by just putting on nails for like maybe just like a night and then like taking them off.
Mm-hmm.
But like just to wear them out. Are you really recording this? I should really stop that. Every moment is good. Every moment is good.
Yeah.
But, like still, I'm like kind of camera shy.
You're camera shy doing this.
Right. I'm the pretty one. I can't.
I honestly think I missed my calling.
To be a makeup artist.
Like, even though this isn't good, like, this is the first time I've, like, ever done somebody's
It's pretty good.
Like
it. I mean,
I like it's
like,
good.
I don't know, I don't really know what good looks like, but, like, to me, it looks good.
Like, it's not bad.
You're talking to two, like, guys who've, like, never done it. Like,
yeah.
No, but, like, even, like, that, like, if I saw you, like, out in public, I would be like, not bad. Try and give you some boobs here.
Thank you. I'm gonna scrunch it up.
Honestly, like, you can do that. That looks like something. But I don't think our shoulders are, like, in that
much. In that much.
Oh, fuck. Do we have, like, tape where we just, like, tape the titties together?
I don't think we'd need a lot of tape for that.
Yeah.
Especially for you.
What is that supposed to mean?
There's not a lot of... Yeah, there's no material there.
Call me not busty.
I mean, you're not.
Yeah. Stop it! Oh, I have to pee so
much. All over my hands. You have to pee?
Didn't you just go to the bathroom?
I don't know why. This is like when I'm stressed, I'm like a puppy.
You're stressed.
And like I pee. I'm stressed, I have to pee. I don't know why I'm stressed, but like... I'm stressed. But not like, not too well. But just like... My heart rate's definitely elevated. Maybe because like this bomb-ass makeup is making me look good.
And that's stressing you out looking good.
Well, people are gonna be looking at me like sex on a stick, like I don't know.
Sure.
Which kind of I am. God, I hate being blonde.
Why?
Like I just wanna be brown, brunette.
You are. You dyed your hair.
It's black though.
Your hair is not black. You're crazy.
The color we dyed your hair is not black.
No.
Black, black.
No.
Black,
no.
Black.
You really are like hitting it, girl.
Like, why am I so good at this?
Time to drop out of Quinnipiac and go to cosmetology school.
Seriously. Well, you have pretty long eyelashes.
Are you supposed to like cut them?
No.
I don't know.
No! My God, no!
What if it's like shaking? I don't know.
Okay, wait, go stand in the light. I need to see how this looks in the light. This is what they do once you're on set. They do retouches.
Mm. Oh, you're right. She knows what she's talking about. Now it's all to you to edit this.
Yeah.
Make me look hotter. Lipstick, that, bronzer. Yeah, I think we're good.
Are you doing anything with the hair?
Oh, yeah.
Good thinking.
Good thinking. I'm just taking with, like, my shitty hair.
Yeah, I guess you do your hair however you want.
Yeah. Yeah, I got this.
Yeah, I don't know why I have this cord in your hands. You have two hands. Okay.
Are you gonna get the... don't get it on your nails, though.
Yeah, you're right.
Ew.
Yeah. I haven't used that gel in a long time, so I don't...
get it on your forehead, please.
Oh, God.
That's why it's hair.
The nature... that gel, like, runs, so... I don't know. Just be careful.
I think this is fine. Wow, I came to slay.
Honestly, that looks pretty good.
Oh, we gotta...
Gotta what?
My hands are wet and dirty.
Well, of course they are.
There's makeup on it. Like, the fingers are in the...
Okay, yeah, so you can wash your hands with soap and water. It will take makeup off.
Really?
Your hands, at least.
I thought makeup just, like, I don't know, like a special...
No, it'll be fine to get off your hands, but to get off your face, we're gonna need the wipes.
We're gonna need the wipes.
You look a little crazy out of context.
Yeah, you do.
There's still soap on the top of your hand. Are you 2 years old? No! Oh my God, that towel is destroyed.
Do I need to wet it?
You can lick your lips beforehand, and then you can put it on like... Oh my God, no!
What'd he do?
He was just starting like... You started like over here. Like you were gonna press down like that. Don't do that.
Okay, you do it. I'm not...
Do you want them to be big? Open your mouth a little bit.
Like that?
Open! Too much. Oh, man. Open a little bit more. This lipstick isn't very good.
It's $4. Like,
what did we expect?
Yeah. I feel like that's good.
Okay. Pose me.
I literally missed my calling in life.
It's not too late.
You're doing it now.
Yeah. Now look down a little bit more. Head down, chin down a little bit.
I feel like getting you to stay still is going to be a challenge.
Yeah. Okay. I feel like that's good. What do you think?
I think it's good.
Okay.
Yeah.
I actually kind of like myself better with, like, smudged eye makeup.
Of course you do.
Like, I don't know why, but I think it just looks better.
It really doesn't. I feel like it's not
literally all black.
It's not black.
This part is black.
It's brown.
This part?
That's brown. If we bought black hair dye, you would be able to tell.
I looked pretty. Like, do you think this physique was...
Body by Crohn's.
Oh, that was me, but you're right.